Hey, Spyro! Zoe told me that if we hit that doodad up there, the portal will open. You picked up a rock.
Those crummy Rhinocs forced us to build a statue of the sorceress. Then after we built it, she complained it was too ugly. Huh. If you ask me, the statue is far prettier than she is. Thank you.
almost ready to reveal my latest piece of real-time four-dimensional performance art. I call it Hideous Exploding Witch Number 9. Now, if you can just light the three rockets around here... I forgot I hid this egg inside the statue.
Isn't this the wildest skateboard park you've ever seen? Let's start with something easy. You can jump off. Okay, now try doing a roll. You can roll. Nice roll! Now let's see you pull a flip. Whoa, you must be a natural! Now let's see if you can pull off a half. Alright, you nailed it! Now let's see if you can do a 900. Get as much height as you can. Now that was a 900! I have to admit, you've got some skills, Spyro. You learn really fast. Well, then again, you are being trained by a master boarder. Speaking of which, I was just practicing this nearly impossible new move that I call the Nasty Nork. I think you're ready to try some... All right. Thank you.
FIFO FIFO FUM! Oh, well, oh, shoot. Fiddly fo bro! Gabling, gablo, gabble!
We should help her.
You're kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you. That's it. Problem.
It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you?
Out of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?
Spyro. This is a super